I got too close to that. It draws you in, pulls you in, and kills you. So I don't know what to do there. I'm throwing a ball that it doesn't work. Anyways, we're gonna do main mission stuff now. Which means going up here. And there should be some dude who can get me inside. The ward told me. The chief of the ward in that little town. And there's so many fire everywhere. It's gonna be interesting if I can even get close to that tower. If someone actually can get me in. And some journalists told me there are stashes somewhere, but I didn't see them on the map. Maybe, just maybe, that will help me. That's an anomaly. He's sitting right next to the anomaly, that dude. Oops, that up. Is he talking? Nice.
What took you so long? They could have spotted me. I knew I shouldn't have sold those med kits on the site. Did Zotov send you?
Yep.
Great. I don't want to know why the fuck you want to get to the sphere, but keep down. If they see you, they'll shoot you on the spot.
I just went on my own. I didn't press anything.
Buzz off. Hey, buzz off.
So it's a stealth mission. I shouldn't even use my flashlight here. Let's use my flashlight. This seems super glitched. Everything about it. Somehow. Okay, quick save. Also, I wanna get up on the tower. Maybe there's a guard up there. That's a bad decision. Let's do it. Love nothing more. Oh boy. And to assassinate a guard. With my knife. Yeah, that's a bad decision.
Target acquired! Execute! Execute!
Moving into position! Cover me!
That's a good position. Decision. Nice. Died. Oh no, Blay.
Sweep the area.
Do we see people? Should show me on the map. Oh, here. Nice headshot. Where are your gun, sir? Did I pick it up? Was it broken? I didn't check. It is broken. Snipe everyone now. That gun. Untouchable. Let's go down. Get into trouble. Put a silence on it. Worth selling. Nice. Better be more the toaster beforehand the next time. But I don't need to load it and check it. Oh, I wanna see if I can sneak up on him. Assassinate him. Just didn't want to put his knife out. Nice. Perfect. My sausage is yours, your sausage is mine. There's a silence on this thing, actually. Remove attachment. Put it on this thing. Okay, damn it. I don't know why I can't put it on my big gun.
Come out with your hands up.
Target not confirmed.
See the dude. Where is he? There he is. Two of them.
Suspicious activity.
No shit. More. Ah, I see him. Can I go in from here? No. There's another one.
Sweep the area.
Smartest, eh? Okay, I will get ya.
Cover me.
Rounded circles. Oh no, he's gonna hit that frag. Oh, it's just getting closer. Okay. There would be a lot of people dead here. And marks it. Nice. No, I'm just gonna take them all right now. Then drop it on a big pile. Got to unload it. Which one? Damn it. Rookie mistake. Pick up. Unload. See if we've taken all. You could bury it in any case. Good for you. Did I loot you already? No. Damn, so much death. Love it. Love it. Oh. Did you see that? He fell down. Oh, I need to sneeze bad. Damn it, it's coming. Couldn't hold it back. Forget about them and the other guy. Ah, seriously. Oh, drop down here, I'm gonna be dead. No. Too dangerous. Ladder, it's teasing me. Might have been a way to shoot it. Oh, there's a hole in the wall. Yeah, the walls are glitching. That's ugly. The shadow's not working right now. Right in the box. Right in the box. Is that just a random loot room? Drink is gigantic. Need one of those. None of those doors will open. I might be in the right spot. Oh. No. One. Knife. I got a knife. 20-foot poison. Off. Bye. All the loot. I'm gonna sell a lot of that. Still. That's a lot. That is a lot. Well, I'm not just stealing whatever mission kind of details we need here. Also stealing all the loot. The bread. The servant. Putting single loaves of bread in a box. Oh, ammo. Nice. Good find. Forever to get through that. It's probably downstairs. Yeah. Is there another one here? There is.
Come out with your hands up.
Damn it. Oh, shot from him so badly. Definitely more people around. Just died on top of the other dude. Disgusting. Did I? Just eat it. There's definitely somewhere the second gun stuck in there. Out of that shotgun. Nope. God damn, press the one key. That's not openable. That's not openable. F5. Can I open those? Oh, there's loot in here. Okay. It's a single grenade. I mean, if that other guy was that, how did he not react? How the hell did he not react to that at all? It's not. I see the guns in the inventory. Makes it easier. How did you not react to that shot? Yes. Oh yeah, we're gonna get over in combat. Oh yep, we're close. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. And we're over in combat. Lovely. I can't leave the room behind. Inventory. Oh my god, so much. No, I can sell that? Seriously? No, I sell everything. Damn it. Did he just automatically put his gun away? Oh, yep, cutscene. That's why. Someone there?
Oi, drop the gun! Who the fuck are you?
Who'd you sell Herman out to?
Huh? You got some nerve, mate. Breaking into a military base, raising hell, and now you're pestering me with questions? Shit, I should shoot you right here and be done with it.
When was the last time you cleaned that thing? Kim's gonna misfire a lot if you don't take care of him.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Well, your stove's on fire.
What?
Oh, grab it, dude. Spine bustering you.
Where's my fucking scanner?
PMs tend to misfire a lot if you don't take care of them.
Well, I'm a lucky guy.
Funny. Oh, shit! Look, I'm a nobody. I just put anomalies on a map. Sure, I sold stuff on the side to guys like you. But that's it. Nestor runs the scanner business.
Nestor?
He's the one you should be talking to. The kingpin of garbage. The huge pile of trash. You can't miss it. It's north of... Oh. Oh, goddamn bread. Thanks, mate. Nesta. North of Zalesia. Oh.
Tell me, so stuff.
Did you get busted? Listen, I didn't betray Herman. I've sold some people out in my day. But not you guys. Oh.
Give me a gun now. Get a gun from him. Oh my god, my weight capacity. Love it. Love it. Oh, there's more coming. Didn't survive that. Oh, come on, door. Well, you can't even kill him afterwards. Ah, oh, there's more loot. There's more loot. Oh my god. Pick it all up. Do it. You know you want to. Can't leave it behind. You got a problem. No, okay. No problem. Some guy. How the hell did he not see me? What are you? High capacity magazine. No. everything for my pistol, I guess. So durable. I need something. Stuff. Oh, I'm gonna be so slow walking. So slow. So sorry, private. Nah, give me water. Just down water. Let's not even look at that gun. Seriously. Oopsie. No, I need something. How heavy is bread? 27. My health bar slightly glitched. Oh no. New armor here. No, no. So much loot. Put it in the inventory. Me. Oh yeah. Oh, it's so much better. Damn it. Down some energy things. And a sausage. God, just tell me there's no one to fight anymore. The local map, no, there's a stash somewhere around too. The health bar is slightly glitched. God, I'm gonna heal with food. The beer. Get rid of beer, right? It's worth a little bit. My health bar slightly glitched. It's not good. I swear I hear someone. Maybe it's just that I'm over in combat. That my health bar is looking like that. And I can't see it. Oh. Right. That more loot. Don't do this. Damn it. Just health kits. Take it all. That looks like a quick way out of here. more loot. Yep, I did it. Oh boy. That's kind of a cool thing to fight. Oh, don't get too close to me. Doing. They don't work that well. Glitching all around. Now my UI is glitch. Let's see. Monkey still somewhere. So just go for the goo. So. So slow. So disgustingly slow. Die here. It's gonna take forever. Oh, there's so many down there, up there. Glitchy. It's glitchy. Okay. Oh, incumbent Jones. Where do I go? Down here. Another sewer. Saving. God, this little walk. Sure, random SMG would be better for those dudes. Okay. There's the monkeys. Or maybe we're gonna fight humans again. Or maybe we're gonna be out. That's something we're both done now, Brad. Does it help? Okay. Disgusting. And someone just told me.
Skiff, come in. IPSF is having a meltdown on the airways. So I take it you found Sauter. What did he say?
Sauter was just a pawn. He was working for a guy called Nestor.
Nestor? That's outside the lesser zone and beyond my authority. Head over to the western checkpoint. My men will let you out. Go to the chemical plant.
Tell them Zatov ordered you to talk to Colonel Korshinov.
I hope he likes you. Out.
Okay, I'm in the safe, maybe. Fire. I'm gonna slow walk back into camp. Yeah. Easily missed stash. And then I'm gonna go stash hunting. Oh, I can go out of the zone. I'll go back too.